Well. Here we go. This is going to be the most painful loss of the season. The loss of a season of painful losses. This is the loss that's going to bury the Mets. So many chances to add the lead. Mark Gantos, send him back to fucking Turkey. He is a fucking bum. He is a fucking bum! Bum! He is a fucking bum! Can you hear me now? Here it is! Walk the first batter! Walk in a blast! That's how the Mets do it! The huge swoon from the last year is going to go into July. The A's have won triple in games that the Mets have won in June. That was wall four. That was absolutely fucking wall four. Yep, here it is! A walk in a blast! God, why is this team so fucking bad? Why is this team so fucking bad? Why does God hate me? Why does God?
Thank you.
When is Steve Bowman get on his ass? When? A walk and a park!
I'm Thanks to everyone that has sent me fucking money. If you want to sign baseball, send it with return postage to the Barstool office. I'll sign it and have it sent to you.
Hey, Bobby! Hey, this team! Everyone needs to be traded! Everyone!
The greatest 10 runs, 18 hits. 5 of the 10. Oh, was interesting to watch his style. He was looking at the ball up and down, right in that five hole, when he goes his knees. There's one too. It's a hot dog. Maybe he's not even a foul ground. Squeezes it wild. So one huge job for Hunter. Two home run the eighth inning to get the Braves with that run. Braves in a 4-0 run side. The Mets have been burning.
I don't even know if I want to win this game right now. I don't even know if I want to win this game.
Situations. And you've got that right side of the infield. You're going to need up the middle. A big wide space. That'll be taken from Martinez Shell. Andrews takes a cut outside the ball. You like Martinez that now? It's pretty shallow now. You want more shallow? More shallower? No, he's from that on the side. I know it's 3-4 I walked on it. The old time he retired was on a first play by Beans. So the ball was wet diving with the line left field now. 2 hours ago now. First place is open. See, that's something to play with. The problem is that Captain Rosario is looking for that play for them to get all these bags. We have a spot where they can wreck the game. And this is where there's a big gun. That's 2-1.
Chances either up net ties or you have to bounce and break the ball. No, nothing that hits the strike zone for the next 2 pitches. Dolphins in the air to the left, right there is Bam. He makes the catch and back to second goes home. Two out, how did he hit that pitch? Nobody hits this pitch. Good pitch. No, it's not going to fly on parachute. So, Hunter has got 2 outs. 7-3 run later is still stuck at second. It's left in the hands of Austin Albies. He's the only player in the lineup tonight without a hit. He's got 0-4.
And, of course, he'll get the hit. He's only even met without a hit. He'll be brave without a fucking hit.
2-1, 2 out. And Albies moves away from a cover for 1-1. The game was set up in the Braves bullpen. It's an 11th inning. Up in the
This season is over! Console!